Your day is your diary in life. You cannot have your day without your date. Wait for it. God does not do anything without a day. Even though you wait, it will be inside the day. Whether you deliver, it will be inside the day. Somebody dash you money, it will be inside the day. I don't know if you understand me. You went for child dedication, it will be inside the day. And I go say there is a day meant for you. No matter how sorrowful you are, no matter how tears cloud you, I decree today, your day must come. Your day must come. Your day must come. Take it from me now. What are your days? What are your days? This one we are calling your day, your day, your day, your day. I want to give you a few definitions, and we might end here. We'll end in the definition and carry out the prophetic utterance now that govern our surroundings. What are your days? Number one, plug it so that people will write. Your day are the period which give birth to your long expectation that end your explanation. Your day are the period which give birth to your long expectation that end your explanation. Amen. Let me give you an example. Somebody see you with 3 months pregnancy, 4 months pregnancy, and later the pregnancy started bleeding. When the pregnancy was bleeding, nobody knew. But when a man come, that's how he was waiting for 9 months to see you deliver, let everybody be happy. I don't know if you're hearing me. And the person just meets you now. I say, Cecilia, I saw you with pregnancy. Where is the baby? Say, do you know what we follow next? Explanation. The expectation was 9 months. Anytime an expectation was canceled, we will meet what? Explanation. I heard that you were traveling abroad. The next thing you will hear was what? Explanation. You went for interview for a job. Nobody was there when you were going for the interview. Is somebody hearing me? The next thing you will hear is what? Explanation. Hey, I heard that somebody was coming to marry you. What happened? Nobody was there when that thing was happening. But the next thing you will hear is what? Explanation. The expectation that we erase, that we cancel, that we put an end. I don't know if you're hearing me. That we put an end to what? To explanation is your day. I don't know if somebody is hearing me. What will make that explanation not to come? What will make you not to say too many things? Any day that you will never have an explanation, your expectation will just come. I prophesy. That long expectation that will end your explanation. Receive it in the name of Jesus. There is one day that God has set apart. That day we erase the explanation. Hear me? There are people that are planted around you to hear explanation. They just want to hear you explain. They just want you to explain what happened. All that what they want is what happened. Anytime expectation fades, explanation comes up. What George is saying today, enough of explanation. For that pregnancy, nothing will happen again for you to tell anybody. You don't understand. If you understand, your amen shall be higher than this. Anytime you see your expectation comes through and it erases explanation, know that that day is your day. and nobody stand against it. They can stand against any other day, but they cannot stand against that D-Day. That day, that period, and that day we give birth to your long expectation. Maybe your own is wedding. Have you seen anybody that dies in his wedding and then know that there is a demon behind it? When it comes to wedding, and somebody is there dying face, or there is something that happened. I visited one woman once. She has delivered too many baby girls. And she just delivered successfully. And it was a baby girl to make it 5 baby girls. When I reached there, she was crying. I asked her, why are you crying? She said, she's crying because she delivered a baby girl. I said, okay. Look at the person opposite you. What did she deliver? I said, deliver a baby boy. I said, where is the baby boy? He said, the baby boy died. God take you through the journey of 9 months. And he give you a fine girl. A future doctor. The heart of the mother. And somebody that can be a commissioner. Can be anything on earth. And you're frowning at it. Do you know more than God? You know what God is? Even now, people prefer baby girl than baby boy. I come and somebody is hearing me. I told the woman, share up. It is the day you are waiting for. When a woman is pregnant for 9 months, is waiting for 9 months. That's the reason why they go to stand. They wanted to know what date will this one come. And God forbid, if the woman have a post date, the date of scan pass, her mind will not have rest. Scan say I will deliver my second. Scan say I will deliver my second. Scan say I will deliver my second. Do you know the reason? All her mind is pacing on her day. I don't know if somebody is hearing me. Raise up your mind. Your day will not be taken over by any other. Number two, what are your day? Number two, there are special times God uses your celebrational event to reply your mockers. Yes. Put it a special day. You can put it, they are your special day. God uses your celebrational event to reply your mockers. A day God use your celebration to reply your mocker. Somebody move to the field. Come back on the read of a portal. In her mind or in his mind, she never thought that Mary will marry one day. Based on that, Mary did not tell her. And she had not accepted that Mary will marry. So now she moved to the field. I want to really see who is married. When he reached there, he saw canopy. He saw different things that are on ground. Then they asked again, what is happening? They said, there is marriage. There is wedding. God uses the event to reply the mocker. Mary is not there. But it is the canopy and what is there that replied the woman. I don't know if somebody is hearing me. What the man or the woman see on ground is what reply her. Oh, what do we call it? Say, do you know what happened? Go say Yahweh for me. It's a lie. The first answer to any wicked man will be is a lie. I don't know if you understand me. Or they will answer another one. Is it true? That is their answer. Okay, immediately they are coming close to your house. What do we hear? I don't know if you understand me. Only them among themselves say it's true. Do you know why they just believe? Because God used the cry of the baby to reply them. I don't know if you understand me. That is to say that what can only reply your mocker is your celebrational event. I don't know if somebody is hearing me. Somebody received your wedding card. Say, so at least they were. I hold on good. Everything she needed
to say, come inside of her, come inside of him. Do you know the reason? The wedding card. There is one event God wants to use and reply your knock. It will not just be anything. It is that very event that God will use to reply them. Who is ready here that God should reply your mother? Receive it.